Everyone, and welcome to Dead Store. I'm Ben Giacomo. I'm on my own this time, and I'm here to try out this game. So, yeah, I know very little about it, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start it, and I guess we'll see how good it is, and boss, or is that just reflection of what or something? Anyway, now arriving at Raping Commission headquarters. End of the line. Ooh. Nice art style. Pick. Seems like the phone isn't connected to anything. Oh my. Can it fall? Yes, I can! Okay, so that does damage. Okay, A to spring, to throw.
Ain't got no souls. Ain't got no shinies. Ain't got no worries.
I might not have the best voice for him. But I don't know. Unbreakable is yet. Awful.
All blood, head of security.
Yeah, you're clear. Move it along, but...
Wow, he does not care.
All of those Raping Commission headquarters. That's quite a few directions.
Oh.
Okay, then. Better get moving. Don't want to be late, right?
Showed up for work. No worms for you. Because only the early beard catches.
Never mind.
Anyway, it's your lucky day. I have a soul for you to reap. And not just any soul, a giant soul. Think of the commission on that. I hope you haven't forgotten your training. Stay on your talents. Giant souls don't often go peacefully. Dropping in your door for you now.
Just like that, huh?
With a soul that size, you might even be able to afford some time off. But remember, your door will remain open until you return with your designated soul. While your door is open, you will be mortal and you will age, so get it done quickly. Dropping souls to power the doors. Just so we can read more souls, and the cycle repeats forever. The rat race, eh? Anyway, get to it, and be careful. If you die, it's gonna be a lot of paperwork, and I don't have the time.
I am so going to die. Oh, an elevator.
Is here? Oh.
Keeper is asleep. Let him sleep. Oh boy, I love typing! Can't get enough of it!
get them. You found a discarded umbrella. It's just a thing to keep your feathers dry in grim weather. You can equip it from the weapons menu. So it just does half damage. All of the other stats are the same, but I guess it's good for rain or something. Let's see, so that's the elevator. I think I can sit there. As well. Please tell me that heals me. No, it doesn't. Wonderful. Yes, I kinda figured. Okay. Sure, let's get it done. I could possibly go wrong, right? Cute little wobblers or something. Seem too bad, which worries me a lot. Oh, of course. Ow. There we go. I made it with 1 HP left. Of course it wouldn't be so easy. Healing would be rather nice right now. Especially since it seems I'll get more combat to do soon. I wish I could go back, you know? Wait, can I go back? Oh, I guess I can. Oh, I'm like a little girl. Do I sense a glut of soul energy? Come here and you can trade in those souls to gain an edge in combat. Come on, that heals me. Yay! Yes, that would be nice actually. Not like I can afford to. You've lost your assigned soul? That's the one thing we didn't want to happen. Well, get back out there and don't come back until you found it.
Oof, you lost your assignment. That's rough, buddy. It's been so quiet the past few years. Advances in medicine or something, I expect. So, we need a new plague. I'm gonna go broke. That's one way to put it, I suppose. This is open now. An elevator I can't use. Oh, rather. There's loot back there, but it doesn't look like I can get to it.
Well, I'm sure we'll find some way. Yeah, I can't really think of what else I can do. Mm-hmm.
missing one, I guess. Yeah, I can't really be bothered. I'll just go ahead and go right back in, I guess. Not that way. This way, yeah. Do you have anything here? You beautiful, careless sunflower. Looks like you made quite a mess of things with that last assignment. Don't worry, I'll sort the paperwork out for you. It's going to require supplementary forms. My lucky day! He really does like to type. So I guess all of these areas are so big so I can have more entrances and stuff. Probably. Okay, this is kinda cool. Doesn't seem to be quite roguelike as much as just the world. Give a little bit. More importantly, that gate opens with kills, I see. Like that. Okay, simple enough. Ow. Okay, so that guy takes 3 hits instead of 2. Help if I actually manage to aim well. I can grab the key and take the shortcut here. Yes, I think it's a shortcut. Well, yeah, even here there was some up there and stuff. Yeah. There we go. Okay, so this game had similarities to like Zelda and stuff, but I don't entirely know how yet.
Either way, it's interesting. Oh, hello, you. Steadhound the Gravedigger.
Ah, a Reaper. My time in this world is over.
Unfortunately, I am still alive. Sorry, maybe you should try hitting me with a harder attack.
No, still here and very much alive. Perhaps try a bit of a run-up? I'm sorry, it's not your fault. It happens to everyone. I'm afraid I am burdened with unending life. I can't explain it, and I spent untold years seeking an answer. My name is Steadhorn, and I am the keeper of graves on this sacred mountain. Oh, and if you do find yourself strengthened somehow, feel free to try and kill me again.
I'll keep that in mind. Whatever that was, I can't read it. But, it would be kind of interesting if I could actually read the various graves. I can read this one. Here lies a guardian of the door, a preserver of order, and a home to stray souls. Interesting. Oh, that's not the direction I want to take. More stairs I don't know how to open, probably from the other side. More souls I can't reach. What's this? No clue. There's quite a bit to explore here, huh? This way to the summit. Wasn't that other guy walking around this area earlier? Well, I've got a shortcut. Doesn't it show me the one here just yet? I don't know if there's any reason to actually break those, but I might as well. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Oh well, I'm here now. I wonder if there's some rebounding, shiny things, inventory. The buttons I press seem to get to a move, so I guess not. Oh boy. Now. Okay, those take quite a few hits. Please listen over. I don't know, I can actually make them hit themselves. Ow. And good combo. Well, I guess now we get to see what happens when I die. Okay, that stays open. Do I still have... Yes, I do still have my stuff. So let's go spend it. So let's see. Damage and reach. Faster attacks. Speed and dodge speed. Sorry about that. I just pull abilities. I'll go with strength for now. That's a pretty good preview. At least now I know what happens when I die. So I hope you all have fun, and we'll see you next time on Dead Store. Goodbye!